animals met one day on their way to school. They started playing animal games like Hippo Monopoly and Crocodile Snap and Kookaburra Rhyme. When they finished playing their games, they remembered the time.
We're late,
laughed the kookaburra.
You're right,
said the croc. The hippo said,
my watch is going tick, tick, tock.
Mrs. Rat, their teacher, was in an awful state. What has happened to those three? Whatever is their fate? She called up the police and told them her sad tale. They listened on the bush telegraph and heard three animals wail.
We're late,
laughed the kookaburra.
You're right,
said the croc. The hippo said,
my watch is going tick, tick, tock.
Now those three animals learnt a lesson you'd never learn at school. There's time for playing silly games and acting like a fool. Now when they all arrived at school, everyone was happy. Smiling was the budgerigar and the baby quacky.
We're late,
laughed the kookaburra.
You're right,
said the croc. The hippo said,
my watch is going tick, tick, tock.
Laughed the kookaburra.
You're right,
said the croc. The hippo said,
my watch is going tick, tick, tock.
Three animals met one day on their way to school. They started